could I miss that? I need more than my hands for this. I won't go in. I wonder where the rest of this letter is. It's way too high. Another one of these. Well, what about that? The screws are too tight on this side.
Yes, I usually clean the Schengrenarts family's skiing house every winter. Just before their disappearance, Eric instructed me not to do that this year. It struck me as somewhat odd, but I didn't think much about it. I knew you'd ask. I'll show you on a map.
It's locked. I've always wondered why my apartment doesn't have one of these. Well, here goes. They don't seem to be home. Can this be the plank mentioned in the note? It looks like it's loose at the top, but I can't reach there. I can't use my... It's obvious that they're not planning to stay here for long. So this is Eric Schengrenat. This is the rest of Malta's letter to Corin.
No need to hurry for my sake. I have all the time in the world. We're not leaving the country quite yet. I obviously still have some cleaning up to do. You've been going through Karen's stuff. You probably already know that Martin was her brother. She didn't know, of course. But I simply couldn't let it go on. Karen sort of did the job for me. Well, actually, she just knocked him unconscious. I had to finish it off by myself. But she doesn't know that. And that's why you're going the same way as Martin. Since you seem to have taken an interest in me and my family, maybe you could make something out of this. It fell out of Martin's pocket when I dragged him into the barn. He was on to some of Malta's secrets. Does it make sense to you? Surely it must mean something. Do you think it's a hidden message? Does it make...
What if I unscrew this and let him have a taste of it? I'd better get away from here as quickly as possible. It's time to call the police. I hope they'll be able to pick up Eric somewhere in the vicinity. Even if Malta had left some clues on how to find the painting, I don't think he wanted it to be removed from the pyramid. So I just put it back and didn't tell anyone about it. I hope this series of unfortunate events doesn't tarnish the memory of Malta Schengrenat and his life's work. One might think that he was slightly self-absorbed and that his behaviour was quite bizarre. But it's difficult to deny the beauty of his final resting place. and it's hard not to like him.